In this video, I'll show you how to take a screenshot on Google Chrome without the need of using the snipping tool or any other applications like SnagIt to take a screenshot, but all that is required is what is inside Google Chrome. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my video tutorials and you get value, kindly consider subscribing. Now, let's begin. It's pretty easy to do this. Now, what we need to do is we have our page open, the page that we want to take the screenshot. Let's say it's this particular just simple search for the Premier League standings. What you can do, you can come up to the three vertical dots here. Just click on that. More tools, developer tools, or you can also press on Ctrl Shift I. So Ctrl Shift I, and once you do that, it's going to pull up the developer tools or the source code for this particular web page. The next thing that you can do is press on Ctrl Shift P to pull up the command window inside the developer tools for this particular page. And once you do that, since there's a command line here, all you can do is press S and start writing screenshot. And once you write screenshot, you'll get four options: capture area, a screenshot, capture full size screenshot, capture node, capture screenshot. The first option, capture area screenshot, will give you the option to like highlight a section that you want to take a screenshot of. The second option, capture full size screenshot, will take a screenshot of the whole page, including the sections that you cannot see. For example, we can only see until the 13th place of the Premier League standings, but it's going to take up to the 20th spot, or basically to the end of the page, which is the qualification, relegation, and the last five matches of this particular game. Also, you can also capture a node screenshot, and also choose to capture screenshot. And once you choose this, the last option here, you'll capture the screenshot of what's available on this particular page. Let's say we just want to capture area screenshot. Click on that. Once you click on that, you're going to get a plus for our cursor. So let's say we just want to highlight this. Just take that. And let's say we just want to go up to position 10. That's Arsenal. Just click on that. And once you do that, it's going to download on your computer as a PNG. If I click on it, it's going to open using the Photos app. And this is what we have at this time. So you can decide to edit from the Photos app. I just click on edit. Let's say we want to do some slight cropping. We can just come in here, pull this in slightly. And then we come in here, pull that in slightly, and we have a better photo. And once you're done, you can save a copy or whatever you want to do with it. But basically, that is how you can take a screenshot of this particular page. Let's say we wanted to take a screenshot of the whole Google Chrome page. Ctrl Shift P again, and then we type screenshot. Here we go, capture full size screenshot. Just click on that. It's going to take the screenshot of the whole page. And once you open it up, then you'll see how the page looks like here. So it's taken a screenshot of the whole page. It doesn't look really good, and you might need to zoom in. But instead of zooming in, let's just edit and create. Let's just click on edit. And then let's just crop in. Just come zoom up to there, so that we can get the whole picture of this particular page. So if this is what you were looking for, you can end there. But if you wanted to just narrow it down inside there, and then we narrow it down inside there, we can just say that's it for there. For that, let's just say we want to save. Once you click on save, it's going to save and then zoom in. You can also now start zooming in to see what we have here. It's a pretty decent screenshot right inside Google Chrome. And that, my friends, is how you can take screenshots on Google Chrome without using exterior tools right inside the developer tools in Google Chrome. Thank you for watching this video. I hope it has been of value. And until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you so much for watching this video.